Hey everybody, what's going on? It's me, Miles, and today I will be doing my 2021 MLB season predictions. Now, I will get this video out after the first game has started. It's got a little proof here, let's see. I don't know if you can see that, but that's 4:05 Alaska Standard Time, 3 minutes before the first game starts. But yeah. So, before we begin, I want you to do three things for me. Leave a like on the video, subscribe, and turn on notifications. So, let's jump straight in. Our first matchup, real excited for this. I'm going to turn on the TV once I get done with this video, but the AL wildcard game. We have the Red Sox and the Yankees. One of the biggest rivalries, actually, probably the biggest rivalry in all of sports. You're going to see maybe a fight, hit by pitches. It's going to end up being like an 8-7 ball game. Home runs. It's going to be one of the most electric games you have ever seen. And the Red Sox are coming out on top. I just feel like in a one-game series, the Red Sox will beat the Yankees. So, nationally wild card, you have the Dodgers and the Cardinals. Dodgers, I hate to say it as a Rockies fan because I hate the Dodgers to my gut. And the Dodgers, they're just such a good team. I could sit here talking all day, 1-9. Every player's an all-star. You have Max Scherzer, who's going to just demolish the Cardinals. The Cardinals are still a good team. I want to see my boy Nolan Arenado win a ring eventually, but I don't feel like this year is going to be that year because the Dodgers are beating the Cardinals. Now, division series. We have the Rays and the Red Sox. This is going to be another pretty good series. It's going to come down to 5 games. JD Martinez is going to go off the rails. Tyler Glasnow is going to have a good first game. But overall, I'm giving this one to the Tampa Bay Rays. I just feel the Tampa Bay Rays, they're going to come out on top. They're such a good team. They've shown us time and time again how good they are the past couple years, making it to the World Series last year. Sadly, you know, they had the Dodgers in their way, which was not that good for them. But anyways, the Rays. Next game, we have the White Sox and the Astros. Two very, very similar teams. Now, the Astros don't have Springer. Correa's going to be real good. Because he's going to be leaving this season. It's been confirmed. He's not re-signing with the Astros. So I feel like he's going to just put his heart into this last season with the Astros. And also, the Astros don't have Verlander. But they've done good with him throughout the entire season. But overall, I'm giving this to the Astros. The Astros, they just go lights out. They are lights out good in the playoffs. This series I'm so excited for. In the National League Division Series, first game we have is the Giants and the Dodgers. It's going to come down to a Game 5. The Dodgers, 106 wins. The Giants, 107. That's just mind-blowing. Absolutely mind-blowing how many wins they got. And I'm going to love watching this series, but I hate both teams so much. But overall, I'm going the Giants. I know, I could sit here going on. The Dodgers, they're so good, but the Giants, I feel like they're just going to steamroll everyone except for the Dodgers, because you got that steamroll, and then there's that little bump in the road, and that's the Dodgers, and more like a hill that they're going to have to get up to. It's going to be difficult, but the Giants are coming out on top. Now, you have the Braves and the Brewers. Another pretty good matchup. I think we've seen this matchup in the past. Overall, I'm just going to say it right now. The Milwaukee Brewers are winning in 4 games. And I'll tell you why. Brewers got a real good defense. They got good bullpen. They got good offense. I mentioned the defense because, you know, a fly ball goes up in there and it's being caught. We got a good bullpen. Starting pitching is awesome. Peralta, Burns, Woodruff. Braves are also good. Their pitching and bullpen, yeah, their offense is actually pretty electric. But I think the Brewers are going to steamroll them. Now, in the both conference series, in the AL conference series, we had the Rays versus the Astros. A repeat of 2020, and it's going to be a repeat again because the Rays are coming out on top. The Rays, I feel like they're going to come out on top. I don't know why. I picked the Astros originally, but now while I'm recording this, I'm thinking the Rays. There's some Rays magic during the playoffs, but there's also Astros magic. And it's going to be a real interesting series. I feel like it's going to be walk-off game 5 or something. Something cool like that. But anyways, Rays come out on top. Now, you have the Giants and the Brewers for the conference series. I just want to say San Francisco Giants, like, real quick, just get that over with. But I think the Brewers have a shot. It's probably not going to come down to 7 games. And now that I think about it, the conference series, did I say 5 games? I don't know. But anyways, Braves, Brewers. I'm sorry, I'm doing this in one take. Giants, Brewers is what I meant to say. The Giants, I said they're going to steamroll everyone. The Brewers might be a bit more of a struggle, but eventually I think the Giants will come out on top. But that pitching staff is going to be one heck of a bump in the road for the Giants. So that means in the World Series, we had the Rays and the Giants. If I'm being biased, I'm going 100% Tampa Bay Rays because, I mean, you can tell I'm a real big Rockies fan. And so I wouldn't want the Giants to win. But because this has to be, like, legit and no bias, I'm going to have to go with the 2020 World Series champions, the San Francisco Giants. Two California teams are going to beat the Tampa Bay Rays. It's going to be an exciting playoff series. Man, it's going to be an exciting playoff all around. If you pull up the bracket, whew, a lot of fun series coming up. So hope you enjoyed. Kind of, might have been a fun video. I've been trying to do most of my videos in one take, so that's why I've been making some errors. But hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And I'll see you in another video. Hope you enjoy the playoffs. Peace out.
Yeah.